Even though the MSP prices were higher, the market could sustain at that level. पर फिर बाद में जब ट्रेड वॉर का एस्केलेशन हुआ, when the US increased 25% tariff on the cotton or and on all the other imported cotton garments, तो the prices in India started falling. Even though the production was very tight in India, हम लोग के पास में already we were fighting with the production figures, but still the prices were not supporting. So the major concern that the Indian cotton industry faced was that. Secondly, the consumption in India was also not doing well because our exports were targeted to China. China was not interested to buy because there was no garment sales happening for them. The traders there, the weavers there were very confused. So we had to have the consumption also go down. So we could see prices reduced by around 30-40 rupees per kg, whereas the cotton prices were